right, all bullshit aside, though, this is an amazing, amazing day, an amazing thing to be a part of. Am I right or what? Come on. You know, the troops, much like the police, much like the people who keep order, who keep us protected, you know, they don't get enough love in this motherfucking country. They just don't, they don't. And that's really super disappointing, man. The problem is, people only post the bullshit, right? They only post the negative shit. They don't post the cop doing a great thing. They post them doing the one bad thing. The same thing when it comes to the troops, you know? And regardless of what government, whoever's in place, whatever president you like, dislike, don't agree with, the truth is, no matter what, the troops are always there. They have to be. And they don't do it for government. They do it for you. They do it for us. They do it for us. It's not about politics, you know? I mean, I swear to God, when I just flew in, I left my two kids at home, and I didn't want to leave. I was like, man, I'm going to miss you guys. And I tried to think of today when I was sitting here. I was trying to think of, imagine what that feels like times a thousand when you got to leave the house. I know I'm coming back. But these guys don't know. They don't know if one day you walk up to a car, they don't know if they're in a foreign country, they don't know what the fuck's gonna happen to them. And to be that selfish, to be that, this shit that we're doing, this is fun, this is great, entertaining. A lot of hours of doing this in my bedroom between reading National Geographic, if you know what I'm saying. The tribal issue. Back in, you know what I'm talking about. Yeah. Right, you think that wrist gets fast? It's not by, it's not listening to Aldo Miola records. But what I'm trying to say is that, you know what I mean? To be that selfless, to know that you're gonna leave and you're kind of nameless. Nobody, you're not doing it for a cause. You're not winning a fucking NBA championship. You're not getting paid $80 million a year to do it. You're just going to do it for the love of it and for the love of this country. So please, man, incredible. Superheroes, man, superheroes. You were taking a selfie fucking 10 seconds ago. Now you're screaming for me? Now they're interrupting me. It's unbelievable. No respect. I'm gonna do a little guitar piece for you. If you know the lyrics, sing along. To be here today, the way they convinced me to be here is they said that I would get paid by the note specifically. That's a really bad deal for me because I overplay like a motherfucker like all the time. And they're about to pay. I'm about to collect some money. They're about to lose their shirt on this one. It's a little piece called Midnight Express. I hope you dig it. Thank you. Got a conga player anywhere?